how will you manage deadlines and pressure, considering that you know that it is going to be very common in the finance industry?
Finance give us a very good career path because, as we all know, money is very precious. And finance help us that how to handle it, how to invest it, and also they learn us what type of savings, investment, budgeting, how to handle it. So that's why I want to work here.
Both things highlight karna bahut zaruri hai that how are your skills relevant to the job. Hi Shivani, good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
How are you?
I'm fine, ma'am. What about you?
All good. So Shivani, tell me about yourself.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you so much, firstly, ma'am, for giving me opportunity. I'm Shivani Vyas, and I have graduated recently from a computer science. And always I like to play with numbers and data. So my always passionate to work with finance. That's why I have done many workshops during my college and after college. And also now I'm pursuing BFSI course with a very reputed organization, Physics Wala, where I have learned so many skills like a coordination with people, and also how to handle pressure, communication skill, and so that it builds my personality and as well as my knowledge. And I'm looking forward to work with your organization, and I believe that if I'm selected here, I contribute very well. And me and your organization will be healthy relationship. Thank you so much, ma'am.
All right. So Shivani, my next question to you is, why do you want to work in the finance industry?
Ma'am, firstly, I have mentioned that I want to work with finance because I like to play with numbers and data. And ma'am, when I'm doing my graduation and after graduation, I have noticed that many people want to work. And but because they don't know what type of knowledge they have to, so they distract from their career path. And then finance is the most precious field, and everyone it has used. So that's why I want to work here. And I have I believe that I have capability to with our communication and how to handle the pressure. And my finance give us a very good career path because, as we all know, money is very precious. And finance help us that how to handle it, how to invest it. And also they learn us what type of savings, investment, budgeting, how to handle it. So that's why I want to work here.
Okay, Shivani. My last question to you is, how will you manage deadlines and pressure, considering that you know that it is going to be very common in the finance industry?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, actually, I am running my coachings I think it has completed 4 years. And ma'am, that I have learned many things, that how to connect with peer children, and also how to handle pressure, because we have deadline that complete our course, and also about the finance. So always I try to make an Excel sheet and how to manage my fees, and also which time I have complete my course. So ma'am, that type of things always learn me that how to pressure handle. And also ma'am, customer, we know that it's my priority when I will be working there, that how to handle customer, because they have some problem, and this type of communication will help me as well as him.
All right, Shivani, thank you. Let's get to
thank
feedbacks.
You.
Okay. Yes. So, firstly, I really appreciate ki aapne sab kuch English mein bolne ka apne effort dala, and it was really good. Okay. Your posture is fine. Eye contact you had maintained, which is very good. Aapne hand gestures use kiye. Good, you have started using hand gestures. ठीक है. एक चीज avoid करनी है. You were oscillating while you were talking. मतलब जो मैं अभी कर रही हूँ.
Okay.
आगे पीछे जाना. ये आपको avoid करना है. ठीक है. इसके अलावा आपने कहा कि I am Shivani Vyas. आपको कहना होगा my name is Shivani Vyas, not I am. ठीक है. Replace that with my name is. ठीक है. जो आपने बोले workshops आपने attend किए. Very good. What workshop? What did you learn from the workshop? Give me at least one example. Which workshop? What did you learn? So I will also know that how did you equip yourself by attending those workshops, right? You mentioned a lot of soft skills, which is good. Communication skills, coordination skills, technical skills ne mentioned here. So if you have attended a workshop, I'm sure you would have learned something about core banking, or maybe even through BFSI, you have learned about core banking. Talk a little bit about those technical skills as well. Okay? Too many ands. And ko avoid karo. Besides that, additionally, as a matter of fact, furthermore, henceforth, example, better alternatives to and no saying thank you too much. Ya to thank you starting mein boliye ya end mein. That's it. Either you can't do both. Theek hai? Not too many thank yous. Rest all was good. The second one, why do you want to work in finance? Really good answer. You have to highlight your skills. When you said you attended workshops, when you were a part of the BFSI program, what are the soft skills and core banking skills that you have learned that you are sure that will be required in finance industry? Both cheez highlight karna bahut zaruri hai, that how are your skills relevant to the job role? Okay, that was missing. Just highlight that. The rest was good. And for the third question, I want you to always pause before you answer. So when I'm asking a question, you were acknowledging, which is good. Aap active listening kar rahe the, but as soon as I stopped, no, you immediately started answering. Take a pause. Take 2-3 seconds pause and then you answer. So that shows that you're more confident, calm and composed and not hyper. Theek hai? You have to mention the technique. Very well, you spoke about your coaching business, but tell me what technique you're using. You said Excel sheet, okay. You can either talk about prioritization, Eisenhower matrix, time blocking, urgency. Kaun sa technique use kar rahe ho? Theek hai? And using that technique or creating those Excel sheets, what have you achieved in your coaching business? Maybe you achieve better productivity, you have work-life balance. What is the achievement? Then you will tell that how this is going to help you in your job. So considering that I have used this technique, ma'am, and this is what I've achieved, I'm sure that I will be able to achieve similar tasks or I will be able to achieve similar productivity and work-life balance even in this job role. So a proper conclusion is important. Are we clear with the feedback, Shivani? All right. Thank you so much, Shivani, for being a part of this mock interview. It was lovely to have you here.